Today we celebrated our third annual White Coat Ceremony, sponsored by Dr. Dexter Frederick from the Best Academy. Our fifth grade students earned their white coats and a stethoscope donated by Moffitt Cancer Center today. My favorite part of the White Coat Ceremony is seeing how honored our students feel when they put that white coat around them, and I get to see all the students' families cheer them on.
It's brought both my children so much excitement because they come home just to talk about medicine. It's like a proud mommy and daddy moment to see your kids getting something, rewarded for something, for such excellence.
This is absolutely amazing, and like, I'm just surprised, really grateful. Like in our little chant for best, the tea, be thankful. I'm just very thankful for Dr. Frederick and everything he's done for our school.
The white coat symbolizes the pathway that our students have into the medical field. Many of them will go on to Sly Middle Magnet to continue studying medicine, or Stewart Middle Magnet to continue studying science. And Dr. Dexter Frederick has helped us set up this pathway for them so that they can continue their dreams into the medical field.